And that's the trick, isn't it? It's finding what you love to do. I mean, we talk about hard work all the time. It's like, you know, man, if you got to get up every single morning and remind yourself how hard you need to work, you probably need to choose a different profession. You should always want to outwork your potential. You know, as hard as you believe you can work harder than that. And I made a promise to myself I was going to work that hard every single day so that when I do retire, I have no regrets. The competitiveness that I bring to work every day is really helping people, in a sense, be competitive with themselves. If you're animating something, or you're writing a screenplay, or you're composing a piece of music, is that the best you can do, right? So the competitiveness is more from an individual perspective. Is this the best you can do? If the answer is yes, then off we go.